Navigating the array of cloud pricing options can be extensive and complex. Azure will help you get the best value at every stage of your cloud journey with simple, transparent, and predictable pricing. If you're new to Azure, there are a variety of resources available to help you learn the basics of pricing and payment options. Understanding the benefits and costs of moving to the cloud will help build your confidence as you explore which pricing path is best for your organization, whether it's a pay-as-you-go or a commitment model. Are you further along in your cloud journey and want to estimate migrating or building your next project in the cloud? Take advantage of the tools and resources available, like Azure Migrate and the Azure Architecture Center, to help you compare the costs of migrating to the cloud and get recommendations for cloud-native projects. Use provisioned resources, such as provisioned throughput units, request units, and capacity units, to accurately estimate costs and scale your next AI or data and analytics projects. Use the Azure Pricing Calculator to estimate your monthly costs for using any combination of Azure products and services based on usage and configuration to meet your budgeting needs. You can choose the services and regions you need and see how Azure Hybrid Benefit, Azure Reservations, and Azure Savings Plan for Compute can help lower your deployment cost. If you're already using Azure and looking to optimize your current workloads, tools and resources like Azure Advisor, Microsoft Cost Management, now with Copilot functionality, and FinOps best practices can recommend ways to optimize your cloud spend. No matter where you are in your cloud journey, whether you're migrating your first workload or fine-tuning complex deployments, Azure has pricing options and resources to help you optimize your cloud investments. Learn more at aka.ms/AzurePricing.